Here is every record that Drake broke with Certified Lover Boy. To start off, he had the biggest debut in Spotify history with 155 million streams for CLB, and he broke his previous record with Scorpion, which had 132 million streams first day. The next record on this list is that Girls Want Girls featuring Lil Baby had the biggest debut for a song in Spotify history with a 12.4 million streams. If you move on to the next record, Drake became the first artist in history to simultaneously take up the top 5 spots on the Billboard Hot 100. So at number 1, you had Way Too Sexy, number 2, Girls Want Girls, number 3, Fair Trade, number 4, Champagne Poetry, and at number 5, Knife Talk. The next record on this list is that Drake has now become the only rapper to have 9 number 1 hit songs on the Billboard Hot 100. If you move on to the next one, he just broke the all-time record for having the most songs from one album be in the top 10 of the Billboard Hot 100. So he had 9 songs out of the top 10 for the Hot 100, all charting. And this is massive for Drake. And he actually surpassed Michael Jackson's Thriller in doing this. And the last record is that Drake has now tied Ariana Grande for the most number one debuts on the Hot 100. And it's crazy to see the impact of Drake and how he keeps breaking these records. And